Here's how big the short bed is on a 94 to 2003 Dodge pickup truck. So you're right at 76 inches to the end of the bed. And then if you include the tailgate, it's 99 and a half. And just under 21 inches deep. So like 20 and a half, or a little more than 20 and a half deep. And between the wheel wells, it's about 50 and a half inches there. And across the back at its widest point, between the two indentations, that's 69 inches. And rail to rail across the top, that's 62 inches.
I know, it hurts so much.